Corporal Kane, you should have been here a long time ago. But we will speak of this later. That is the Tetranaut. Destroying it is our primary objective. The entire facility is centered around this room. We need to find the power plant. Lead the way.
Not bad.
I have finished my work. Be on your way. I'm quite busy right now. Be still, you are making my work difficult. That is all I can do. Go now. You are a pitiful! I will defeat you! I'm not like this. There. Now I will raise the power plant output and that will cause a heat buildup. Let us return to the Tetranaut. From there, we must find a way to disable the emergency shutoff. If we don't disable it, it will detect the heat buildup and deactivate all systems. I'm quite sure. You must hold still. That is all I can do. Go now. Be still, you are making my work. Keep it. Patch your armor. I have finished my work. Be on your way. Emergency shut-off controls. So far, you have done well, Corporal Kane. Your final task will be to shut down the coolant pumps. This will cause a complete meltdown of the tetranode.
Destroy itself, and this will render the Nexus useless to destruct.